Right now we are walking around in a condo neighborhood. If you're thinking about living and moving to Redmond as an independent person, a condo is a great method to home ownership. If you're thinking about a one bedroom condo, you can get those for around $425,000. A few things to keep in mind when you're buying a condo is one, HOA dues. Number two is your pet policy. Third is assigned parking.